This tutorial will show you how to embed an online course or presentation on your website or blog. The easiest way to do it is to use iSpring Cloud Hosting and Sharing Service. Note that it's not possible to do this using a file sharing service like Dropbox or Google Drive. Once your course is ready, click Publish on the iSpring toolbar, and then select iSpring Cloud. Click Change and enter your account details. If you don't have an account, it's easy to sign up for a free trial by clicking this link. When you're ready, click OK. Now click Publish. When the publishing process is complete, click Manage Content. Your presentation will open up in iSpring Cloud in a web browser. Click Share to see your sharing options. First, turn on Link Access by toggling this switch. Now go to the Embed Code tab and copy the iframe code from this box. Now you're ready to paste it on your blog or website. For this tutorial, we'll show you how to insert a Jeopardy-type game into a WordPress blog post. When you write your post, leave a text placeholder where you want to insert your object. Now, back here in the WordPress editor, let's add the embed code. Make sure your editor is in text mode so you can see the code of the post. Find your placeholder by typing Ctrl+F on your keyboard. Now in the editor, replace the placeholder text with the embed code you copied from iSpring Cloud. To see how it looks, click the preview button on the right. This button will open your blog post in a separate tab. Once you're satisfied with how it looks, click Update. Now your iSpring published content will appear seamlessly on your blog or web page. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.